this is customer information announcement. Hatesbury and Lands, the line has now reopened between Kinlochry and Perth. Services between Inverness and Glasgow Queen Street are running between Inverness and Perth only. Services between Inverness and Edinburgh Waverley are running as scheduled. Services between Edinburgh Waverley and Perth via Fife are running as scheduled. And services between Glasgow Queen Street and Perth are still suspended. Thank you. This is a customer information announcement. Please be advised that there will be an alcohol ban placed at the station.
And we'll get the
This station is covered by CCTV for the safety and security of all customers and staff. Please take care in all areas of the station, especially while getting on and off trains. If you're a wheelchair user or travelling with a buggy or pram, please apply the brakes whilst waiting on the platform.
Thank you.
This is a customer information announcement. Please be advised the line has now reopened between Kirkwalkery and Perth. Services between Inverness and Glasgow Queen Street are running between Inverness and Perth only. Services between Inverness and Edinburgh Waverley are running as scheduled. Services between Edinburgh Waverley and Perth via Fife are running as scheduled.
In time. It's actually going to stop.
Yeah. So let's count them.
Right.
Looking a bit better now.
up.